available in Hindi and English language. Here you can refer any information regarding the health. There are some goals of the health library: advocacy of information therapy, setting up a national network of libraries, and developing patient education material in English and Indian languages. Also, encouraging insurance companies to invest in patient education. This is the reading area which is down, so you can come at any time between 10 to 6:30 and you can read all the books you want regarding health. This is audio visual room which is down. You can come and see, watch the series related to the health. This is a photocopy facility. Each copy is for 1 rupees. And these are some books and series for the sale. Here you can get the books and series in a discount price. This is Healthwise Handbook. This is our own publication. This book, you can call it some general family doctor. See, this book will give you all the information regarding the health. This book you will get in a discount price, that is 100 rupees. This is a membership plan, that is 250 rupees annual charge and 2000 rupees, that is deposit, that is refundable. And you will get 2 books for at a time, like for 15 days. This is facility, like you can call any doctor or any specialty, whatever you want for health talk. We are always welcome for them. That was a small presentation about health library. And today we have a talk of taking care of your skin and hair. And we have with us Dr. Rukshana Ladani. Let's really welcome her and start our session.
Acupressure for all your major and minor problems. Now, before I go deep into hair, we are here today just to give you an idea of what you should do to help yourself to keep your skin lubricated, looking good, glowing, and to keep some hair on your head. So if you have any questions before we start the session, I'd like to answer those first and then go into my lecture. Would you like to ask me anything on your skin, hair, whatever problems you have? Now, premature graying. You must know that there is a certain body in, you're talking about hair. So at the root of the hair, that means inside your scalp, which produces the color for the hair, which in medical language or in lay language is called melanin. Now something goes wrong at the root of that hair, then the color producing enzyme or element dies out. So as the hair starts growing, the growth of the hair has not stopped. So the color is not going to be there, it starts to become white. But we don't say white hair, we always say gray hair. Now what happens in today's world is everything right from A to Z in your everyday living, everything that we eat, drink, breathe in has got some form of chemicals in it which also help in graying your hair. Which means if you do not use shampoos which are going along with your scalp, your hair, then you find that your hair tends to dry out, the root tends to shrink or tends to expand, and the hair falls out. If the hair does not fall out, then it goes gray. But proper care of your hair, which is very impossible to tell today's young girls like yours, that please do what your grandmothers used to do when they were young. And I am definite your mothers and grandmothers must have told you what you are supposed to do with your hair and what your kitchen products are. I am an expert on kitchen products, because that saves me a lot of money. I have 2 daughters, and every time, maybe every alternate day, I get a call, Mama, this is happening to my hair, this is happening to my skin, and I have the answer for that. So if you are using, say nowadays, we have the Head and Shoulders shampoo for dandruff. Now, do you know how strong that shampoo is? Sometimes we do not know, even if you are reading what the ingredients on the bottle are, you do not know what it means when they give you a name of an ingredient. You don't know what it does. You are lucky that we have Google now. Google and find out what that ingredient is, and you will be surprised that you have been using it for so long and you did not know. So So when you need to take care of your hair, you don't need any expensive product which is available in the market. You need something which has got no preservatives, no byproducts, no chemicals in it, which will take care of your already gone bad surface in the scalp. If you are using Dalmic or you are using Head and Shoulder shampoo, please dilute. Including me, I include myself in this category. When you see a very good looking bottle, it may cost you 4,500 rupees, but you are buying it, number one, because the color of the shampoo or the product is very pretty, the shape of the bottle is very nice. But is that cosmetic or that shampoo made for your country? Is Head and Shoulders actually made for our country? It is not made for our country. So then, why don't we? You know, I used to fly with the airline, so air hostesses, we have our bags full of foreign stuff. But today, I can vouch for the fact that if you use, because whatever products, we have very good cosmetic companies, hair shampoo companies in our own country. And if we start using our own products, you will see the difference in your skin, in your hair. For the simple reason, it makes a lot of sense. When we Indian companies make shampoos, we will make the shampoo with products that are available in our country, with our climatic conditions in, you know. So if you are now, you know, we have very hot, I was coming just now and I was curving, it's so hot and so humid. So do you need a shampoo which has got a lot of wax in it, a lot of lanolin in it, that leaves a sediment of white powder in your scalp? Is the dandruff that you have in your hair actually dandruff? You know, it's very funny because when I started shifting to become a trichologist, they said to me, take out scabs of dandruff from somebody's hair, and they kept it on a black background. And they said, chalo, ina rakha hai, now you all discuss. And after 20 minutes, half an hour, we will check that. I myself, being a doctor, knowing this, I was astonished that the scab of dandruff was walking away, was crawling away. What does that tell you? What is dandruff actually? Does anybody have the answer here? What is dandruff? What do you feel? You're talking about dandruff? So what do you feel is dandruff? Pardon?
Why
part is
stuck on the
scalp? Can it actually be stuck on the scalp?
No.
Why is it stuck? Yes. What happens is that, you know, like in Hindi they say, "Baap daadon ki kahani, daadi maa ke nuske." But we have a scalp which is made out of our own skin. Now, children today don't want to put oil. Some people want to put too much of oil, both extremes. The people that don't want to put oil, and because hamara fever acha hona chahiye, to khane mein tel bhi nahi jayega. I vouch for that. Tel itna nahi hona chahiye ki aap usme gutki maar ke khao. But you need a certain percentage of fat, of oil in your everyday diet. I know as a dietitian, I always tell people, egg yolk, nikal do. But that is the best form of fat that goes into your body if you are having an egg. Okay? Now, a lot of us, I just had McDonald's and cake. But if somebody came to me for a diet, I would never tell them to have McDonald's. I'm being very honest with you. So when I had McDonald's, I don't have the burger, I have the fish fillet. How much oil does that fish have? How much oil does go in the frying of the thing? So, it is not that you give up 100% whatever you are liking. Like my doctor told me, jo bhi aapko pasand hai na, wo band karo. I would prefer to change the doctor. I told him that. I said, no, Dr. Manjana, I'm not going to come to you from next time. If this is what I'm going to say. If you are an intelligent person, you will realize you require everything that you are eating every day and drinking every day except cold drinks, except carbonated cold drinks. You are actually drinking poison if you are having pets.